I think the other more subtle myth is that kids have no feelings. They're not sensing. They're not the same as us. They're not hurt. They don't feel pain. They don't feel emotional pain. That somehow, because they haven't developed and grown into full adult stature, when you hit them, it doesn't hurt as much. When you yell at them, it doesn't hurt as much. That they're not little adults. They're sort of subhuman. That's a horrible myth.